Ginger.
Afternoon tea.
Nice people. Nice parties.
Evening tea.
Good manners.
Uptime.
More tea.
Bad weather.
And fucking cold.
Peter Pan.
It's gone straight to hell. It's all fucked up. That's what I think.
Okay, I agree.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
A lady
in red.
It's a nice woman, someone who.
A Chelsea woman sitting there drinking afternoon tea.
Possibly be your wife one fine day.
I'm a racing car passing by like Lady Godiva. I'm gonna go. There's no stopping me. Yeah, no, it's Liverpool and Aston Villa, yes. We can see that there are mainly Aston Villa's fans here today for some weird reason. I thought Liverpool would be the biggest team. What do I know about football? Nothing. It's very crowded here and people are very crazy. A lot of them are quite drunk as well, which I'm not. So I'm going to head to the podcast my afternoon tea instead. So come on, give me a call. Yes, I'm having a good time. Don't want to stop at all. I'm a laboratory living my way of Mars. On a collision course, I'm on the side. I'm out of control. I'm a sex machine ready to reload. Lying in a hole, a cover.
An Irish person.
It's a lord.
Gone to town. He's gone into town.
I have no idea. I have no fucking clue.
I ain't got a scubbers. Yeah, I think it means that. I don't have a clue.
Yeah. Burke, calling someone a Burke. Stubborn bastard.
A Burke is someone who's like just a bitch.
So, just arrived at Trafalgar Square. We're gonna go on an afternoon free bus tour in London. I'm waiting for my friend Adrian, but he is a little late.
Such a good time, I'm having a ball.
Don't stop me now.
If you wanna have a good time, just give me a